I guess I've been coming through last time right now, so.
As you probably know, Sting is coming to the theater in Madison Square Garden. Three shows have already sold out. Well, there's two more dates on sale, Tuesday, March the 4th and Wednesday, March the 5th. Tickets are now on sale through Ticketmaster, Phone Charge, and the Garden Box Office. Right now, I'm going to ask you to be the ninth caller at 955-0927, and I'll give you a pair of tickets to one of the shows. That's 955-0927. And I'll take a phone, what am I going to take? Let me see, night four random. 955-0927. Good luck.
Bye.
laughing and having a great time.
The new LIR, the island.
Hi, LIR, who's this?
This is Marianne Giordano.
Is it really?
Yes, it is.
Where are you calling from?
I'm calling from Queens.
How would you like to go to the theater at Madison Square Garden?
Oh, God, love it.
I like to go to your own
castle. You're kidding.
No, I'm not kidding. I wouldn't lie.
No, you gotta be kidding me.
I'm not kidding.
My brother doesn't believe it.
Well, tell him to believe it. You're gonna go see Sting, theater at Madison Square Garden.
Artificial.
Hi, LIR.
Hi, it's too late for the tickets, right?
Right now it is, but I'm going to have some more a little bit later on. Hey, don't curse on the radio.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Oh, then again, Dan, I don't think it's a curse.
No, it's not.
It's in the dictionary, so it's cool.
Yeah, it is. It is.
All right.
Thank you. What dates would you have for the concert?
We're giving away tickets to March 4th and March 5th.
Oh, both of them?
Yeah.
Okay, so I can't get tickets for one and, hope to win tickets for the other?
No, they're long gone. We gave them away already.
All right.
All right, stay near the phone and stay near the radio.
Yeah, okay, thank you.
All right, bye.
Bye-bye.
Okay, back now to the business at hand. Music. This is Merrill Bainbridge. And now, the 92.7, the new LIR, The Island.
I feel like I've been blown apart. There are pieces here, I don't know where they go. I don't know where they go. Kiss me on my soul, dear lips. I bet you feel a little crazy, but for me, we'll be in some TV. Would it be my fault if I could tell you?
Thank you.
could just do a couple strokes.
But you know, and we get the feeling of this animal, or one of them. I wish I had lobster right here. I don't think I could paint it and eat it though. I think I could do that. I said we should make some intelligent commentary for this. What it really wanted to do was the progress of take it to.
Sunday, February the 2nd, from noon until 4, and that would be next Sunday, folks, the 16th annual Big Brothers Big Sisters Bowl for Kids Sake Celebrity Day Bowl-a-thon, featuring staff members from this year's radio station, WLIR, and the New York Islanders. It takes place at the Sheridan Bowl, Jericho Turnpike in Mineola. You can have a chance to win valuable prizes for getting the highest pledges. Plus, there's going to be raffles throughout the day for autographed New York Islander memorabilia. Call Big Brothers Big Sisters of New York, Long Island, make that. At 731-7880. That's 731-7880. That's Big Brothers Big Sisters of Long Island. And get your blood sheet today. Or you can stop by any WLIR event to pick one up. When we come back, we'll play the record that is up for Best Female Rock Performance of the Year. And also, that particular track is up for Best Rock Album. The performance show for us.
When greed and warfare came to her land, she quieted them. When racism and fear shook her people, she rose above it. And when love came to her, only to leave again, she stood strong. Pocahontas overcame each challenge that came into her life with great courage, determination, and bravery beyond her years. And now her legend lives on in Kenneth Bell's amazing production of Walt Disney's World on Ice, The Spirit of Pocahontas. Bring the kids and the whole family to see Pocahontas, John Smith, Nico, Phyllis, and all of their friends skate into action. And let the magic, excitement, and adventure sweep you away as the spirit of Pocahontas continues in this wondrous fantasy on ice.
WLIR wants to shuffle you and a friend off to Buffalo, then Boston. You'll see the Islanders take on the Sabres at the Marine Midland Arena on March 26th. Then on the 27th, you'll be sitting in the Fleet Center in Boston checking out the Islanders-Bruins game.
This four-day trip is courtesy of Austin Travel. It might be cold outside, but it's not too early to plan your summer vacation. Call and ask about a fabulous getaway to Europe. Austin Travel, the travel agency that cares.
822-2222.
You can pick up an extra time at most Austin Travel locations. Or stop by Bagel Boss and New York Pizza Department, both located in the Country Glen Center on Old Country Road in Carr Place.
Entries must be received by February 7th, with the winner's name being announced during the Islander Ranger game on February 8th.
It's like a screen. Boston, that's
Boston,
a screen.
Only from 92.7, the new LIR, the Island. Yeah.
Thank you.
I just want to finish this. I'm going to have to do it.
92.7, the new LIR, the island.
Seven and new LIR. Jim Rubino here. A couple of minutes before.
I hate this camera. I can't keep touching it.
I first saw that video, a little confused, the reason being is that if you recall a song by The Replacements from a handful of years ago from their album Pleased to Meet You, it was a song called The Ledge. And the video depicted, I guess, somebody who was about to commit suicide by jumping off a building. And that video was banned from MTV. And I scratched my head as I watched the Collected Soul video, The World I Know for the First Time. And I scratched my head saying, well, why can their video be shown but the Replacements video not shown? Maybe it's deeper than that? I don't know, but it kind of looked like the same thing to me. Figure it out. 92.7 The New LIR. We'll be back And when we do it, it's R.E.M.
You keep buying them, so we keep doing it at Houston Chevrolet. We just made another special purchase, over 50 custom van conversions. Look, how would you like a top-of-the-line 96 raised roof van conversion? And I said raised roof. That means you can stand up, sit down, and walk around in custom comfort. There's plush mattress, window curtains, running boards. There's captain's chair, sofa bed, air conditioning. You got power windows and door locks. Tilt cruise stereo cassette, not to mention V8 power, ABS brakes, aluminum wheels, $19,990. Are you listening? $19,990 for that kind of luxury. D-O-N-T. Don't you spend up to $30,000 or more for a raised roof van conversion at any other Chevy dealer. You come to numero uno, number one, the largest Chevy dealer in New York, Houston Chevrolet, Middle Country Road, Center Beach, and you're going to drive home a luxury-loaded V8 raised roof land cruising van conversion from just $19,990. And where are you going to get it? Houston Chevrolet. Yippee-yi-yo-ki-yay.
It's time to give her that diamond engagement ring. The carrot shop got it at half off. And with just 20% down, your carrot shop charge will get a year to pay without interest.
Bad carrot
shop! As your direct diamond source, we can price our diamonds at half off customary pricing every day. There's no middleman, lower markup, bigger savings for you. Choose her diamond from a huge collection. We've got thousands of fine diamonds in the size and shape that suits your budget. At the carrot shop, we'll place her diamond in a 14-carat gold setting so she can come back to choose her mounting. And you'll see showcases of mountings, diamond wedding and anniversary bands, and diamond tennis bracelets, too.
Diamond Direct! Diamond!
Check the sign before you stop. Make sure it says the carrot shop in Westbury, a whole country road on Kinkle Street, Westbury Nissan on corner, in Huntington, right on Jericho Turnpike.
And now, the Croxley Calendar.
Hey everyone, this is Jeff at Croxley Ale. I'm here to tell you what's going on at Long Island's original ale house and eatery. Super Bowl Sunday is the best deal around. This annual Croxley Bowl, with open bars starting 1 hour before the game and unlimited buffet throughout the entire game for only $29.95. Reserve your table now. And every week at Croxley Ale, it's Sunday brunch with unlimited Bloody Marys, mimosas, screwdrivers, and Croxley Blondes for only $9.95. Plus 20-cent wings all day and night. Every Monday and Wednesday, Croxley Ale's world-famous 10-cent wing night. That's right, wings are only 10 cents from 5 p.m. to 1 a.m. every Monday and Wednesday. Croxley Ale's is now cigar-friendly every night, offering a wide variety of fine hand-rolled cigars to complement the island's greatest selection of handcrafted beer. Remember, our kitchen is open for lunch, dinner, and late-night meals 7 days until 1 a.m. Croxley Ale's, Long Island's original ale house and eatery, where great beer all started on Long Island. 326-9542.
Hello, welcome to the post office.
Hi, I'm a little confused. Do your TVX promise to deliver priority mail in 2 or 3 days?
Well, actually, ma'am, we say we deliver in about 2 or 3 days. Sometimes that can take a couple of days.
But I thought a couple was 2.
Well, we can't commit to 2 now, can we? So it could be 2, but it could be more. Less than some, of course, but not as much as many.
So you're saying several days.
Or less than several. We can't commit to that, though, either.
You mean it may take a while?
Sure, of course not, but maybe.
You mean it might take some time?
Possibly, but probably. Don't hope it happens.
No, if you could, just give me a number of days.
That's it. It could take a number of days.
Depending on how long it takes.
Exactly.
So all you can really commit to is that my package would get there at some time.
No, that's not really what we're saying either.
No matter what the post office says, for true on-time two-day delivery, there's really only one choice. FedEx.
Look, could you just tell me when it's going to get there?
Sure. A couple of days. Give or take a few, maybe.
For reliable two-day service, no one makes you
happy. I totally forgot this camera's on.
Today.
I guess I'll keep it on. They
cover Glory Gaynor's I Will Survive and Jay Black and the Americans Only in America, the latest R.E.M. fan club single. Now, if you want to become a member of the R.E.M. fan club and get not only the single that comes out every year, and I guess you'd be able to get some singles that came out in the past, but also get Only in America.
I don't know
what R.E.M.'s up to. The address is Box 832. That's Box 832. Athens, Georgia.
It's good. It's good to make a tape and have commentary about how it's
fan club.
Or how...
8032 Athens, Georgia. 303.
Maybe I'll skip
it. There are Grammy Best Alternative Music Performance for this album.
Air.
Across the island, my intention. I have
I want this really fast.
Okay, you know, just sitting here pushing some buttons, playing some music, and hopefully somebody maybe like you can win tickets to see Sting.
Get out!
Do you want to win them?
Yeah, I'd love to.
That's probably why you're calling, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, I figured that out. Well, guess what?
Guess what? I won.
You're the night caller.
Get out!
You're going to go see Sting on March 4th or March 5th, the theater at Madison Square Garden. Where are you calling from?
I'm calling from the Bronx.
And your name?
Gia.
All right, Gia, what station makes it available to you, and that is Sting tickets?
92.7 WLAR.
Thank you.